Well, there's a tomato hornworm I found in my garden. I don't know what these little white things are all over his back, but you can see his horn in the pointy horn back there. And he was moving around. Doesn't seem to be moving right now.